What's up, fellow Indra fans and everyone else who thinks or not? This is a code. This code says I know more than you and I can write it by hand. Where should we start? I don't even know. I gotta do a short day. So I'm 7 feet tall, but I'm a bodybuilder. Okay? This is a 5x4 painting. Where the camera is right now, I'm gonna be playing the trigger in mine. Okay, this one says Aaron. Say it with me.
Okay, we got that. Thank you. So, did you hear it?
If you listen really close, they say it.
Okay. So the sound. Marco tone.
So those are different colors because they relate to different frequencies in the Marco tone.
Also known as Roy's Abyss.
That's right here.
Can you see that?
Okay, great. Get my fat head out of the way.
Very good.
I said I was going to John Dillinger do this shit.
Nobody pay attention. Except for everybody that's a greater key of Solomon.
And one of the lesser keys of Solomon or...
Anyway. This guy says Alpha. This guy says 1/137.
Wow. What is the first letter of the alphabet? A. That's 1.
1.
What's the 13th letter of the alphabet?
M.
Yep.
What is the 7th letter of the alphabet?
G.
Yep.
Good.
A.
M. G.
Oh.
A.
M. G. Wow.
Okay, let's not get into
gematria. Because it has nothing to do with the Kabbalah or Q or nothing like that. This isn't a cult or esoteric. Okay.
I'm not an X. I don't know what an ipsissimus is. I just draw it on the pad. I just draw it on the pad. It's a one-time pad. But it sits around for a while.
Anyways.
That's a CIA joke. I don't know if you got it. Maybe the FBI did, because they're a little quicker, apparently. Anyways. See this? That's like my handprint. See that?
You see this one here?
That's like my handprint right there.
Over here, I don't know what the hell happened, but there's a blood print right there.
Shit. This here, all this, is when Darby showed up. Now, I'm just playing. That's not Darby showing up. No, that's his mentality. Don't worry. Because if I was having to turn the light on in here, you might feel a little better. Let's try.
I got another one here, my foot plug in. I don't know how it works. What is it? Where's my plug in? Where's my charger? I wasn't ready for this. I was ready for here. Okay.
Now I'm next. Aaron Michael Creek, Angie. Blockchain technology, are you guys ready? I'm going to just put my software all down. Okay. Look!
That's what this is.
That's what your Palantir and your prison one saw for.
That's what your medical industry works for.
Oh. I'm not in the form of this.
Oh.
Well, that's all the code, the fucking random that he talks about? And he said he was worth that much?
No.
Look, let me show you how it works. Because look, what happened, turned it upside down. You see the little, you see shit that was at the bottom so below?
That's all. See, like this guy right here, this one? Look. What does that look like?
What is this one? Why does that look like a Ouroboros? And he's riding his tail.
I don't know, I just do like Japanese shit.
China suit.
No, if you look at it real close.
There's a person. He's holding a spear. She's riding with a blue hair.
Oh my god. Anyways.
This says Dolly. This says Twilight Zone.
Right here. It's gonna get a little hot. And then it's gonna get hotter. And then whatever's going on right here is gonna say, what was that one? Oh yeah, Unified Theory, Bitcoin, and Lava Chain. No way, we got fibs here. This is the 238, the 382, the 5, the 618, the 786.
Now this is called Satoshi Revealed. That's what this painting is called. It's called Satoshi Revealed. Satoshi Revealed. Satoshi Revealed. Satoshi Revealed. Satoshi Revealed.
Satoshi! 6 minutes in, 61 times 10, go!
Okay! This says Unified Theory.
Fuck out, sir, because you had to sit the fuck over, read the rest of it. Because I don't want to try to do that person. I can. It's hard. So.
We don't have to go. Bye.
Anyways. Wait till OTX.
I don't know anything about Xeno. I don't know why he knew. I don't know why.
Anyways,
orange is the new blue.
That's what that one says, right? That's kind of funny because Nancy, what the fuck are you doing?
Anyways,
61, the Jews call it.
See?
Here. Ha. Thanks.
See?
Oh, didn't you?
Get it?
No. Here. Anyways, 14, let go.
Well, if you do 418
times,
shut up. Stop.
If you do 418, well, 4 times 18 is 72.
Bible, Bible says 16. What's the opposite of 16? You put it in there. Mirror's gonna say 61. This is gonna say 16.
That's gonna fucking mind him.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's a master.
That's cool.
He came up with his own. And assigned new letters and numbers to his letters and numbers and then that could mean something else.
Hey, dude. Wow.
Yeah.
Weird. Satoshi. Yeah.
His little runaway, kind of like his dad.
A1, B2, C3, D4, E5, F6, G7.
Not C1, dude.
Not ready.
Where's this bad baby's bark?
I don't know. Anyways, checkmate. Okay, so here it says Clyde. There's Brian.
No, I'm not, because I moved the camera to fuck it up. But you can look at it later.
So, over here says you fucking. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's center. If you put the pluses in the center of it, all the way to 36, it's going to say 666.
Ha! 666.
But it flips on the 8. Why does 666 say
612, 18? Flips on the 8. 1, 2, 4, 8. 7, 5. Hmm. Wait. Okay. Does it flip back on the 1? I don't know. 3, 4, 8. Why is it saying?
Why does it look there? Why is it spherical? I don't know.
Anyway.
Why is it 360 degrees? Just 1, 2, 3, 6.
Why do computers talk like that? Well, I'm telling you what. This says 3250, 3250. What's the bot tune? 13? I don't know.
26, 4,
I. Is that 2 or 1? I. 32, 650, 13, 26. I don't know, there's 24 numbers on there. A to Z is 26. 0 to 9 is 36. 666, figure it out. Computers? Great. Learn that code. Okay.
Next. Moving on in our timeline of life.
Okay. Great. Here's your code. Here's your cipher. This is like a cipher. Yeah. What is Satoshi cipher? Huh?
But so it is.
Okay, Saki. Look. You see those little things? What are those doing?
Looking. There's other ways that it does. Yeah. Okay.
Cool. Blockchain. NPTEL, hey NPTEL, get a load of this one.
I'm sorry, NPTEL, you sure? It's a little more expensive because I know you should. I got the code, but Michael don't have the code.
I bought Series 6 for $50 million? No, I built Series 6.
But Luke Julia thinks that he did it by himself. So everyone thinks they built the world by themselves. Anyways.
Okay.
Right.
No, platinum, like activate DNA, memory.
It's amazing.
Okay,
next, Dr. Manhattan. It has two.
Why?
It has four batteries. Diamond, bucks, computers. The session of the economics says 26,000 headphones will make you do this, you know, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, you know. See, the doctor and the right No, yes.
Next. Nine's in the center. 1, 2, 4 is a buck. Means pi plus phi. If you do Pythagorean,
3.14159265359 plus 1.61803398874.
If you do Pythagorean, 35815 comes out. And then you do it again, what that then? 9 in the center, blockchain. You drew it out by hand, right there.
9 in the center. Okay, alpha.
1 over 137 equals double 07.
2, 9. Nine, 2, 7.
Great. Mirror fucked it up. Anyways, okay. This economics, this means 0072992 7. See? Over here? Way over here. This AMG, 1 or 137. Manager skater, 3301 and 21. Last 7, 7. Make a connection if you want to.
But we're all the way down in less than how many minutes is going to. So, 13 by 10 by 26.
Okay. So, 32 is a 9 in the center. Over here you're going to find your 3s. 36, 36, 9. 36, 36, 9. These will never be opposite of each other, right? Yes. All the time. Okay. 7 to 9, right?
Oh, sure, sure. 7 to 9. Well, there's 7 to 9.
But there's a 9 to 7. So the 6 reads on the outside, 9 is in the center. 7, 2, 9. This is where it flips on the 8. Okay, great. Let's see what else we got over here. Well, it's going to be this hot today.
There's the code. See this stuff right here? It's going to count on me. I can talk really fast. There's going to be a lot of information in the same fucking time.
It's cool. Then we got a little pause in the break. Pause for a second. It's a person. You want to buy in? You want to buy out? Doesn't matter.
13 minutes. Okay, fair. Six one is God. If you look at the gematria of the God, says that.
Anyway, that's why they call it. 61 the Jews call it. 61 the Jews call it.
16, 61. 61 and 16, but that's 77. Just like a GG. Have a GG. I don't know what the win is. We'll figure that out.
Anyway. Russian doll. Put the flips on the 8. That's what we just talked about. Okay. 5 plus 5 equals alpha. Oh, well that's what that is. That's what blockchain means. Okay, great.
So, time blocks computers. This is the prescriptive code here. If you're running it properly, it goes this way,
that way, this way, that way, this way, that way, all the way.
Amazing.
It'd be great.
Yes.
Put all under 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8, and 13, and all that. Okay, it works on the fibs.
Fibs are over here. It's upside down. So that's it. When you get it rotating, you can see what I'm saying. Okay. This is a commentary. This is a danger to the prison.
There's another prison. Come over here. Long John. Psych. You can tell them it's all there.
You gotta get all in right now, because I tried doing less than 15 fucking minutes.
XYZ axis.
Mm-hmm.
Singular matrix of the reading code.
Gotta do the music. Now you're here again. Y is doing that. Y is doing this. Y did this at a time. Okay, great. 445. Set.